Tuesday, July 27, 2021, Perth Amboy, New Jersey. One person was burned when a Berry Avenue home exploded around 7 a.m. The victim, a 28-year-old man, was airlifted by a New Jersey State Police helicopter to the burn center at Saint Barnabas in Livingston and reported to be in stable condition. The cause of the explosion is under investigation. No other injuries were reported.
As far as the cause, what type of vapor, we're investigating that at this time.